10.
Your patronage is appreciated.
Edric? Is that you? What the hell are you doing here? So glad to see a familiar face. You won't believe what's been happening. Fancy armor. Why the promotion?
Malis caught up with the fugitive Valeria. Grand Inquisitor Hemlock named me Justicar after the report of Malis's death.
Edric? How did you know I was here? What do you want?
You really think your whereabouts would not have been tracked? We know of your deal with the Merchant Prince, as well as your plan to find Valeria and her new allies.
Edric, don't do this.
You betrayed the Grand Inquisitor's trust. Now I, Edric, Justicar of the Republic, am tasked to bring you back.
Listen to me. There is no time for this. What the hell do you think I'm doing here? We have to stop this cult now!
You will have the opportunity to explain yourself at your trial. Surrender now, traitor!
How can you do this?
Don't make me force you to comply. Stand down!
I can't surrender, brother, and I won't. There is too much at stake here.
So be it. not have to kill you. Do not force my hand.
I won't hold back, brother. For the last time, I beg you to stop this madness.
You stand accused of desertion, murder of your own people, consulting with the occult, and conspiring with enemies and betraying your own father's last school.
No.
Surrender now. This is pointless.
No. I've always been loyal to you. You were my family with Valeria.
You could have just left these lands as was requested of you. But you just had to save her, didn't you?
She is our sister. But you, I'm not sure what you are now.
Reckon.
That's not her.
To betray him. You forced me into this position! I cared for you, sister, but you played us! You played us all! I will break your skull asunder! Stand up, Kerr!
That's not happening. They're gonna need more than that to take the lead.
Republic rose from the remains of the Kingdom of Ireland.
Careful with your history. They supposedly can help us stop the phenomenon. Did your trackers locate the group of brothers that were with my friend?
A deal is a deal. Are you saying it can't be stopped?
It can, but not from here. I just need more time.
Time is a rare commodity, I'm afraid. Choice, even more so. We'll help you prepare an expert. It is here.
Earthquake!
My city! Take this map. It will lead you to the Brotherhood of Dawn and your friend. Leave. Leave now if you are to save anything.
There's a battle nearby. Dead soldiers. It must be where the Purifiers caught up with the Brotherhood fugitives. Valeria should have been with them. Yeah, she definitely was. Melis didn't stand a chance against Val. I'm on the right track. Wildlings territory. The echoes of battle are coming from here.
Let's carve our own path through it. We're not letting those fugitives get away.
Purity and sacrifice.
No prisoners.
Yes! That's the car!
Thank you.
started.
It's not possible.
feeling better already. The sleeper is allied with those wildlings. I better stop those spellcasters.
Kill the intruder.
Sister, is that you? Valeria! Yes, mop the floor with the bastards!
Brotherhood of Dawn scouts spotted a warband of these wildlings headed towards their position. As the Daybreakers...
Let me guess. This ship...
It might be the first step of something bigger. This spell traps us on this position.
Any idea why the wildlings would attack?
To be honest, I'm not even sure it was the wildlings' initiative.
The cultists... I've seen men like this before. This one...
What is it?
Everyone, back to the camp! Our brethren need us! One with the night!
One with the night!
This isn't good. Hence, it seems like it. This shadow wall blocks Mikasa trapped. I must find out what
would be most difficult.
I'll have the man with the fences. You go on.
Then we bloody surrounded by Daybreakers and their hold might be the safest.
I know. Just don't be you, okay?
I'll do my best.
Okay. How do you cross the uncrossable? You're alive.
My sister. She was detained by Mercy.
What about you?
There's nothing you can...
Is not like I have any other leads. All right. I will find this Seema. She better help me put an end to this shadow war.
Thank you.
Avenger? Why are you called?
Because that's what you will.
And who am I supposed to avenge?
My sister. You will kill the one named Mercy.
It's your scene. Look, if I.
That is the part.
I don't usually consort with.
Oh, free at last. Mercy's arena is north of here. He will pay for his treachery.
It's a win-win for them. They want the Brotherhood dead anyway.
This is his arena. Go forth and execute Mercy, Avenger. Such is your fate.
You're not coming.
The shadows of what plans?
If I am seen killing our own leader, I will fall.
You can't stay here then. You should do very well. I will work on breaking.
Welcome to my arena. I could kill you on the spot, but that would be no fun. Let's make you squeal first.
That's not happening. I'm looking for Mercy.
Well, then you found me.
Whoa, let me stop you right there.
You pay all my funds before they hit the ground. My people, your first challenge, our very own Toxic Master Ptolemy. I hope you like having acid spat at your face.
Oh. Look, I already told you, you're not good at this. Send him in already. It's not possible.
Did the butcher's work for tonight's feast. Oh, well, on to your next challengers. The Majoran's brothers, chemistry geniuses from the Republic gone rogue. They're old.
Come on.
I need more power. No.
Oh, you're such a bore, you can't even die properly. What do you bloody want?
Your head. I have no...
Oh, so that's what?
Nothing will remain to rule but a graveyard once the Cult of the Sleeper finishes its work.
Then I shall rule that graveyard. But you won't move to see it.
Amorosa, Anamateresu, Zafar.